Hi, I'm Beth from the Canyon City Public Library. Today I'll be reading for you a poem for National Poetry Month, which is April this year. I'll be reading to you The Unquiet Grave. It's an English folk song thought to be dating back towards the 14th century, but it was written and recorded in the 19th century by a Francis James Child. Multiple versions of the poem exist, but today I'll be reading to you the version attributed to Cecil James Sharp. Gotta read my own chicken scratch. You may recognize this poem from its feature in the Showtime series Penny Dreadful. The wind doth blow today, my love, and a few small drops of rain. I never had but one true love, in cold grave she was lain. I'll do as much for my true love as any young man may. I'll sit and mourn all at her grave for 12 months and a day. The 12 month and a day being up, the dead began to speak. Oh, who sits weeping on my grave and will not let me sleep? 'Tis I, my love, sits on your grave and will not let you sleep, for I crave one kiss of your clay-cold lips, and that is all I seek. You crave one kiss of my cold clay lips, but my breath smells earthy strong. If you kiss my cold clay lips, your time will not be long. 'Tis down in yonder garden green, love, where we used to walk, the finest flower that e'er was seen is withered to a stalk. The stalk is withered dry, my love, when will we meet again? When the autumn leaves that fall from trees are green and spring up again. Bye.